to exterminate the giant creatures near the pillar.
Roger that.
What are these pillars anyway?
I am not sure. According to Dr. Mango's theory, Gargant is the one that planted them. The areas where the pillars appeared match up with where Gargant passed through.
So those earthquakes were being triggered by that thing planting those pillars?
Yes, according to Dr. Mango.
Warning, server loader loads are high.
Keep an eye on your surroundings.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this.
Huge signal, coming from above. Could this be...
No!
Oh, come on!
Hivecraft above. Repeat, the Hivecraft has appeared above this area.
Commander, let's pull back for now.
Wait! Retreating now? What would I tell the board?
Do the sponsors mean that much to you?
I just can't... Fine. Retreat! Lightning, deploy immediately! Backup blasts, retreat!
Hey, there's some light coming from the Hivecraft!
Analyzing now. Dr. Mango!
Ah, the thing is connecting with each pillar. The vast energy stored in the pillars is consolidating.
What do these aggressors think they're doing?
Operation system to vehicle. Ejecting.
Finally breathe.
Good work, Lightning.
Did you see the size of that thing?